This is the step-by-step demonstration of how to install the GVPLOR7710 cam side case bracket on your KTM 790 adventure bike. Before you begin, check to be sure you have all the parts and hardware shown here. Note that you'll be using two different bolts to get started. Both will have a lock washer, a spacer, and a standard washer, and another spacer behind the bracket. The longer bolt goes through the hole at the bottom. Use a number 4 Allen wrench to tighten the two bolts. As you insert the next few bolts, leave them somewhat loose. The round, hollow adapter is made to fit over the bolt head, and then the bolt is tightened from inside the part. Mount the small piece to the hole as indicated using that technique. Using a T45 star tool, remove one bolt located over the taillight. Replace it with a combination of bolt, lock washer, thin standard washer, and adapter, and tighten securely. Repeat the process for the bracket on the other side. Then attach the back bar to both brackets. The case slides easily into place. And with our new interchangeable supports technology, it's simple to swap different kits and adapt several side case models to meet your needs.